Premier Hayato Ikeda of Japan finds himself caught up in a whirlwind of social activity upon his arrival in Washington to confer with the President and other U.S. officials. One reception is that given by Eric Johnstone, head of the Motion Picture Producers Association. The Japanese are great fans of American movies, and there were trade agreements to be discussed. Later, at the White House, the Japanese premier has luncheon with a president and a former president. Mr. and Mrs. Eisenhower are guests at the affair, and Mr. Kennedy was able to brief Mr. Eisenhower and the premier on his Khrushchev meeting before holding further conferences with Mr. Ikeda aboard the presidential yacht. The Honey Fitz, named for the president's grandfather, cruised the Potomac for several hours as the two leaders conferred on economic relations between the two countries. The import of cheap Japanese textiles was one point touched upon, with the Japanese agreeing to curb the flood. The premier's country is emerging as the greatest economic power in the East and ranks next to Canada as the largest purchaser of U.S. goods. The two men are setting up a unit to study the means of increasing trade between the two countries, while at the same time decreasing the friction caused by competition with locally produced goods. Key talks between East and West.